I've reached out to Chris, and the message that came back is that
I said, "Bitch, paint my house."